This is the bubble. To play this song, place your hands in the G five-finger scale position. During the song, you're going to have to play a C sharp, so you need your second and fourth fingers to do that at the bottom of the first page. At the bottom of the second page, you're going to have to play a B flat with your third finger in your right hand. Pay attention to the fermatas in that line as well. And at the end, you're going to go down to the bass C position for the final beat of the song. Here we go.